Hey guys, this is my Amazon sewing supplies unboxing video, and I will be showing you all of the stuff that I have been ordering for my class. I'm currently taking online sewing classes, and so I have been needing some supplies. Ended up being a lot more than I thought, and I thought it'd be cool to shoot the video and show you guys everything that I'm getting, mainly stuff for padding my dress form, but also some other extra sewing things and extra fabric that I'm needing for my class. So hope you guys like the video. Hey guys, this is my Amazon sewing supplies unboxing video. So I'll just be showing you guys all the supplies I've been getting lately from Amazon that I need for my class. And I've been using the Amazon Prime to get my stuff faster rather than later. And luckily they've had all of the supplies that I've needed, so I'm grateful for that. And I'll be showing you guys all the stuff, and if you want specifics on any of the products, just let me know and I can add them to the description. But let's start off with fabric. So I ended up getting 6 yards of this linen fabric. And they came in only 1 yard like increments, so I ended up having to buy five yards. This is the open one. But 5 yards of this linen fabric. And this is for the top of my dress form. So I'll be using that for the top of my dress form. Then I also got a total of 30 yards of this unbleached muslin, and they come in these 10 yard packs like that. But I'm currently using some muslin right now, so that's where the third one's at. And it's a pretty sturdy, like light mid-weight fabric for draping that I use for draping, and I really love it. And I think it's really pretty, but yeah, I know it's just muslin, but yeah, I think it's a really pretty muslin, and I obviously like it enough to get 30 yards, so yeah, it's a really good muslin. Next, I got 6 yards of this sandy tan color bamboo rayon jersey, and ended up getting 6 yards because I needed a stretchy knit fabric for my class. And I got this color so I could see the draping tape underneath so I could still do all my work. But yeah, and then I'll be refolding it after this video, but for now, that's all the fabric that I got. So then I got 3, 4, 5, 6 yards. So this is what it looks like. They come in 1 yard increments of fusible fleece, specifically low loft. And I'll be using that to pad my dress form. But it comes in these little packs of one, and end up getting 6. And then also I got, these come in 3 yard packs, but ended up getting 2 of the fusible interfacing, specifically non-woven, but I got 2 of them, so 6 yards of interfacing as well. Okay, so next I got this pack of soft molded bra cups that are my size, but they are for my dress form, so I'll fill them. But they come like that in this little package, and I got them in like a cream color. I also I have really sweaty hands, so thimbles, I kind of have a hard time like having them stick on my finger. Or even like the rubber ones, I have trouble with them staying on my finger. So I saw someone that I follow, a quilting guy off of Instagram, he suggested these sticky thimble pads that you just stick anywhere and
they stick to your finger rather than wrap around. So I thought I would try them out. And then I've been doing pattern making work as well. So I ordered a six pack of clear tape to tape the pattern together and do work like that. Also, when I'm draping, I use this black draping tape. This is how I order it. It comes in a pack of six, and this is my second pack, and I'm currently using this. This is how it comes individually, and it's this really thin sticky tape that you use on your dress form to make the lines, and I ended up using a lot of it, so I ended up having to get that second pack, and it's really good tape, so I really like it. Again, for my pattern making, I got this pattern notcher, and it's just to, it comes like this, but it's just to notch the paper, when you're making your patterns to, like, line stuff up. Also, I got this white double-folded bias tape, or quilt binding, but I'll be using this for the edges of my dress form padding. And I got that in white, and it comes with 3 yards. Excuse the noise. first, I got 2 30-inch separable brass zippers. And these are for the back of my dress form so I can remove the padding. And I got 2 just in case I mess up one zipper and I don't want to be in that situation without. So I got 2. And I think they're really pretty. Also got, again, for the pattern making, I got tracing wheels. I have plastic ones, but I end up needing to get this pokey, the really, like, pokey thin one for the paper. And then this came in a 2-pack, so I got this one as well. And they're really pretty, and they're sturdy compared to my little plastic ones, so they're great. And then I have small sewing clips, but I needed large ones, and they come in packs of 40, so 40 come in one pack. Ended up getting 2-pack on accident because I thought they only had 20, but that was my mess up. But they're huge, and I brought my little ones so you guys can see the size difference. I also got the little ones from Amazon, but these are the little ones. And then this is the big one. So a huge size difference. It's just because I've been working with a lot more amounts of fabric. So a lot thicker amounts of fabric. And these little ones haven't been doing. They're great. They're super strong. And I use them on everything. I sometimes even use them more than pins. Not always, but specific projects. But I have been needing the bigger ones. So I got the bigger ones. Just a few more things. First, I got 12 pairs of the 10-ply felt shoulder pads. They're for padding my dress form. And I do 10-ply because they are really good for blending padding rather than just like harsh padding. So they're really good for blending on the body and adding up on your dress form. And they came in a pack like this. Also, I got 2 packs of these giant E6000 glues. I thought they were regular size, ended up being bigger size, so I can never have enough. But this is for, I use it for like everything when I need secure things a little bit more, or really anything. And then I got 54 yards of this herringbone trim. Ended up being cheaper to get this amount. So this is it. And then this is how it looks. And it's 3/8 inch width. And so yeah, I ended up getting that. And that's all the stuff that I got for dress form and padding. Couple extras, but also I got this huge roll of manila paper for my pattern making. It's super heavy and it's super thick, so I'm just gonna put that there. And then I also got a huge roll of dotted pattern making paper. So I got a huge roll of that. And then last but not least, my husband got me two little gifts. So one is this little flash drive sewing machine. It's super cute, but it's to transfer my patterns for when I go print them out at Office Max. But it's just that little flash drive. How cute is that? And it's like made out of like rubber or something, but super cute. And then he also got me this book, Sew Witchy. It has a cute little sewing projects, and you can read about it. But it's a cute little sewing book. And these are the gifts that my husband got me. So thank you, Gabe. I love you. he got me everything else as well. So thanks, babe. And this is all of the stuff that I got from Amazon. And I hope you guys liked seeing everything. And I'll be uploading more videos. So keep an eye out. And see you guys later. Before I go, even though I sound like a nerd saying goodbye before I'm done. But this is all this stuff. Even the stuff under there. And the fabric up here. Okay, bye guys.